Remind me.
Brian and Ollie Connor, the Hastings suppliers. They've got a proposition for us. They want to talk about a straight 50-50 split on 30 kilo a week. H.
It's a good product. Stable supply. I don't know.
Look, I wouldn't get you down here. Mum! I wouldn't get you down here if I didn't think it was worth talking to them.
So I'll talk to them. If they show up.
Yeah. They'll be here.
Let's be ready when they are. Get the money out the boot. Check it's all there.
Frank.
No, Billy. You get it. Why don't you give him a call? Brian, give him a bell. Find out where he's got to.
Bring him.
Open it. What are you looking at him for? Go on.
Oh, fuck me.
You're smart. Really smart. But I'm a fucking magician, Billy. I expected it, if it makes you feel any better. Ever since you had hair on your balls. It was a smart move. It may have worked on someone else, but you're done. Bury him with his mates. Next to his old man. Yeah.
You fucking bitch!
You really didn't know. Thought you'd have worked it out by now. Not so smart after all. My own flesh and blood. Oh, Billy, I'd like to say that you broke my heart, but to be truthful, I couldn't give a shit.
Fuck you!
You're like your father. A fucking waste of skin. I curse the day you dropped out of me. Get it done.
What?
Fucking hell. Frank, you shit me right up again.
You're all right, Frank.
Just wait, all right?
Okay, here it comes. For old time's sake, lads, you don't have to do this.
You don't?
Oh, spare us, Billy. Just fucking spare us. You know how this goes, and there's nothing you can do or say to change it.
Nothing.
We'd be halfway in the ground by now if you'd had your way.
So just shut the fuck up.
Look, I've got money.
What?
I've got money, all right?
We've all got money, Billy. We're gangsters.
You don't understand. A lot of money.
Go on.
Frank.
You got 10 seconds, Billy. You best spit it out.
I ain't got nothing to lose now, have I?
That's it. So?
I didn't just plan this overnight. I've been doing this for years. Skimming. Setting up side deals. Revenue streams. Moving with the Connors to take over.
Not a lot of use for you now, are they, boy?
Well, they were just a part of it. Look, I'm there. All right? I'm ready. The muscle, connections, money. I'm the future. And you, well, you could be a part of that. Or you can do what she wants. And kill me. Her own fucking flesh and blood.
You're gonna do the same to her. And to us while we're at it. We grew up together, Billy. Terry's known you since you were a kid. And you were gonna off us both without a thought.
It's not very nice, is it?
Now, hang on, wait a minute. You two? Well, you lads, you think I was gonna set the collars on you two? What'd you take me for?
Oh, come on.
Look, you can have it, all right? Every penny I got, just... Just don't kill me. Please.
How much?
$11 million.
What was that, Billy? It sounded like £11 million?
Yes, £11 million, all right? I've got £11 million, and you can have it, you two, all of it, just... Just let me walk away. All right, just turn around, and I'll vanish. You'll never see me again. Just tell Maddie you did it. Like,
where
did
it is it?
It's here.
He's...
Right. All right. Self-storage. Wandsworth Road.
Number?
201. Unit 201 at the back. Just go and grab it or dip in whenever, whatever, just...
Thanks, Billy. Now let's get going.
What?
I'd have killed you for free, Billy. But for 11 million, you've just made our day. Hey, Terry. Don't worry. I'll make sure Mum gets her share.
Fuck you!
Dick.
Fuck you!
This can be quick and painless, or any other way you want it. But either way, you're going in the fucking ground. So do yourself a favor and get digging. We won't ask again.
Watch him.
Oh, fuck, I'm freezing.
Now, can someone tell me
why we have to wear a suit for this?
Appearances.
Appearances? Who's gonna see us out here? We're in the middle of a fucking wood, for Christ's sakes. We gotta impress the squirrels.
Can I have one of those? Can I have one of those, please?
Sure. When you've finished digging,
careful with that cold, brother.
Whoa! You're a big fucker. Where did you come from?
Do me a favor and put that out. You don't want
who
to.
Who the fuck are you?
I live here.
Here?
These woods are my home. And I know everything that was on here.
Everything?
Every other time you've come here, I've kind of turned a blind eye, watched my distance, let things play out as they may.
The other times?
Mate, I'd shut the fuck up if
I... Shut the fuck up, Billy!
But not this time. Not today, brother. Today is your lucky day. Today is the day you get to make a choice.
Go on. We're all ears.
You can do what you've always done. You can kill young Billy here. Bury his face down in the dirt, or you can let him go. Free your souls from the burden of another taking life. Open your heart to a different life, a different path. Turn back towards the light. Save yourselves. Now!
Oh, you're all right, mate. Crazy fucker. You're gonna have to dig a bigger grave, Billy. Oh, fuck!
Frank. What the fuck you want?
Job.
You come in.
Alive, you hear me? Alive!
You'll have to catch me first. You fat cunt.
I am gonna rip your fucking skull off! Don't you fucking dare.
Fuck cunt.
Harry, wait. Oh, fuck. Fuck me, did you have to?
Yes, I fucking did! Cunt!
What?
Oh, result. Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
Must be his. Our friend from earlier.
This is so fucked up. Wish I'd seen this first. Wouldn't have made it so quick for him, the sick fuck. Come on, mate, this place creeps me out. Yeah. Fuck me.
Thank you.
No, not Billy.
Yeah, I give you fat cunt. Have the...
I suppose we should pay our respects to the old man.
Yeah, give us a minute. Come in!
Rosemary. This is Rosemary.
Weird. Sup, Hoda. Careful, mate.
It's salt. Someone dug him up. Someone dug them all up.
Snatchers and fucking weirdos and things, but what I don't get is, right, why you... What?
The bag. And the air grid. I can't just leave them out like that. Come on. This way. It's definitely this way.
Man, he's gonna kill us.
If we leave him out for someone to trip over, she will.
I don't get it.
Take the cars that way. Look, let's just get out of here. I won't say anything if you don't.
Fucking hell.
Listen.
What? Can you hear that?
A string.
So?
So, if we find it and follow it, it might not lead us straight back to the car, but saves us going around in fucking circles. Here. This way.
Oh, I don't know, mate.
Fuck! Frank! Frank! Oh, fuck off.
What is he, a foot?
My ankle.
No.
Don't just fucking stand there. Get me a branch or something.
Oh, right, yeah. Take my weight.
Wait!
Come on, just near there. Come on.
Wait.
Oh, fucking kill. Wait. Come on, no, come on, Tate.
Stick, could you at least smooth it out?
Well done.
Oh,
he lit a Bunsen burner under his fucking guy lost his iPhone. Oh, fucking hell.
All right, breathe.
It was hot.
Let me try. Whoa.
Absolutely fucking.
Well, let me try them. Fuck it. Wait a sec. Fucking hell. Fuck's sake! Right. I'm sorry about myself. Fucking do it myself. Come on.
Oh, that's better. That's right? Yeah, I'll fuck. It's hell. Oh, God.
Sure?
Yeah.
Walking good, mate.
Yeah.
Walking good.
Oh, God. Ah, fuck it. Where the fuck is this car?
Be dark soon.
Yeah.
Fuck off. Seriously.
Mate.
No way. I'm not leaving you here. No fucking way.
Just get the car and come back for me.
Mate, you won't get a car, don't you?
What then? I've been going around in circles for hours. Get the car. Just gather some of those candles together and get some fucking light in here. Then get out. Seriously. Find your way back to the car and get us the hell out of here.
Should do it. Just keep a light burning in case I can't find you in the dark.
You'll be fine, mate.
Huh?
The dark. I'll get it. Want me to get your teddy?
Fuck off. Be back before you know it.
You better.
Tell? Tell? Oi! Yeah, you, Mr. Tit in the bat outside. I've had a really shit day. I'm cold, hungry, pissed off and armed. So unless you want to get fucking shot, fuck off!
Something out there.
What the fuck is that? Fuck this. Anyone coming in here gets one straight between the eyes. I fucking mean it. Get something in front of that. Terry! Get something in front of that door!
I've been running around out there for hours. Even before it was dark, I couldn't find my way out. It didn't matter how fast I ran or where I went. I kept coming back to the same spot. This place is... this forest doesn't want us to leave. It wants us here to pay for what we've done. We're cursed.
Terry.
Fuck.
Get fucking grip, you mincer.
Fuck off!
Listen to yourself. We're cursed. It won't let us leave. It's just a bunch of arseholes pissing about.
Yeah, but...
be honest. You couldn't find your arse with both hands, let alone the way out of this place.
What about the drums? The people outside?
Mates of the Hagrid you smoked this morning. Christ knows. But what I do know... turn the chest, and I'll drop like the rest.
Maddie's gone by now.
She's going nowhere.
Fuck me. You mean I'm out there for nothing? Fuck. How's your uncle?
Getting there.
Think you'd be able to walk out of here?
You're not leaving me here another night. You're not the only one losing their shit. I saw Holly a year ago. I was so sure it was her. I was just going through Bromley picking something up for Maddie. I was stuck in traffic at a, you know, traffic signal, roadworks. There was a bus coming from the other way. It got blocked by somebody turning right. So we're just there, stuck, next to each other. I looked up and there she was. Holly, as close as you are now. I was like shit. I started banging on the window and she turns, sees me. Just looks straight through me. Like nothing. No recognition.
You sure, mate? It's been years.
Positive. It was her. She looked exactly the same as she did the last time I saw her. Same dress. Everything. So I looked down for the door handle and when I looked up, the bus had moved on. I just sat there, shaking. Next thing I know, it's full on behind me. I looked up and the lights were green, so off I go. Mental. It's not the first time either. I'm always seeing her about.
What?
Yeah. A couple of times on the roads. In clubs. Crowds.
Iron Apple once, in the middle of the castle club. There she was, in that dress, looking straight at me.
Were you or were you not fucked up at the time?
Mashed off my tits, mate. She's gone, ain't she? She's never coming back.
Don't mug yourself, mate.
I don't blame her. I'm not even angry anymore. She was welcome to the money, the car, everything I ever brought her. The jewelry, the clothes, the lot. I wish I'd known she couldn't stand it. I wish she'd given me the chance to change. But most of all, I wish she'd said goodbye. The life. Look at what makes you give, eh?
I should have a look for some more.
Look at what it makes you give. Len.
Who would true valor see? Let him come hither. One here will constant be, come a wind, come weather. There's no discouragement shall make him once relent his first avowed intent to be a pilgrim. Whoso beseech him round with a dismal story do but themselves confound, his strength the more is. No lion can him fright, he'll with a giant fight, he will have a right to be a pilgrim. Or goblin or foul or fiend can daunt his spirit. He knows he at the end shall life inherit. Then fancy fly away, he'll fear not what men say, he'll labour night and day to be a pilgrim.
You need a hand there, brother. Are you going somewhere, brother?
Surprise!
That's for making me dig me own grave! And that's for putting me in it! Come here!
There's a few people want to work with you.
Fuck.
Too right, fuck, Frankie boy. You're in the shit now, aren't you, son? Jimmy, Johnny, you trusted Frank, didn't you? You treated him like a middle brother. And what did you get? Hey? Oh, I've got the gear, mate. I'll meet you down the end of the lane. By the old farm and pow, pow! Jimmy, you look a right fucking mess, son. Oh, but then again, a shotgun to the face will do that to you. And Frankie is the fucking master, ain't you, Frank?
It's all right. Mate.
Why?
Frank. Why? For 10 fucking grand. I'd give you double that if you just asked for it. Not you. Anyone but you. Look at me. Frank. Look at my kid brother's face. Did you have to shoot him in the face? And his fucking face, Frank. For his mother to see. I mean, look at him. I hope it's fucking hot where you're going. I hope it's fucking hot. It's all right. I'm here, mate.
Cool, blimey. He's got some front, hasn't he, Frank? No, Brendan. No. You're a fucking grass, my son. And you deserve everything you got. And if it was up to me, I'd have chopped your cock off too and shoved it up your ass now. Fuck off! Yeah. Go on, fuck off! Out of it!
Don't listen to him, Frankie boy. Bunch of fucking pussies. Should have seen it coming. Yeah. I knew my days were numbered from when Mr. Billy here caught me with my hand up his mother's skirt. Now you. You're right by me, friend. Just wish I got you first. Boom. The nail.
Hello, Frank. Of all men else, I've avoided thee. But get thee back. My soul is too much charged with blood of thine already. Not how you expected the day to end. Take a moment. I suppose I should thank you for bringing my boy to me.
My pleasure, Len. Seriously.
We don't sleep here, Frank. The guilt won't let us. Can't sleep. Can't leave. Any of us. It's very much the whole tortured souls in torment arrangement.
And me?
You'll find us soon enough. While we have this chance, let's clear the air. Why'd you betray me, Frank? Was it the money? Chance to take my place?
Because you're a cunt, then. You always were. I'd have done it for the giggle, to be honest.
You have the look of a man who accepts everything he sees. Because he thinks any moment now, he's gonna wake up.
I don't care. Either way. What are you doing here, then? I thought we were shot here.
There's someone you need to have a word with.
What? These assholes. What? Am I supposed to feel sorry for you? Any of you? I couldn't give a shit. You'd have stopped me in the ground, in the blink of an eye, if the tables had been turned. Terry too. What are you? I never killed anyone that didn't deserve it. And you know it. You all had it coming. Each and every one of you. Who did this? Terry.
Marty did it. Holly was stealing from her with Dimitri. They were both in on it. Oscar! Frank, stop. Frank, stop. Listen to me. Frank, listen to me. Marty wanted to smoke you too. Just in case, I talked her out of it.
Frank is me.
You son of a bitch!
Kill him! Do it!
You're one of us now. That's it. Let it run out.
This forest doesn't want us to leave. It wants us here to pay for what we've done.